entering safe area. Agent requesting backup. Friendly supply convoy detected.
Welcome back. Did you miss me? All right. I'm tired of talking. Yeah, it can happen. So let me get some music going for you.
Hey, let's see what I've got.
Rick Velassi with Wouldn't You Know It, and I'm glad you stuck around. The Division and Black Tusk have been playing a tug-of-war with the Pentagon. It's funny they're fighting so hard over the world's largest office building. Except, maybe it isn't. Yeah, maybe there's still some scary shit down in the Pentagon basements that they're trying to get their hands on. Some experimental laser crap or something. Well, that'll help you sleep at nights, I'm sure. Tired of listening to me talk? Then you're in luck. There's some music headed your way next. This is Rick Velassi signing off with Wouldn't You Know It. And remember, we're all human beings out there. But some of us chose to forget that.
You want to buy? I want to sell. Come check out my stock.
agent in need of backup. Friendly supply convoy in proximity.
Hey, want to make a trade? Looking to sell? I'm looking to buy.
If you're looking for the straight dope on what's going down, you've come to the right place. All right. I'm tired of talking. Yeah, it can happen. So let me get some music going for you.
Incoming backup request. Friendly supply convoy detected. Friendly supply convoy in proximity.
move. I'm gonna move.
agent in need of backup.
That's the target agent. Target. Nice.
Thank you.
spotted, Sheriff.
Roadblinder Firefly detected.
That's your target. Target neutralized. Good work. Cleaning up the streets one bad guy at a time. Nicely done, Sheriff.
backup.
You're still here? It's Rick Velassi with Wouldn't You Know It? And I'm glad you stuck around. The Division and Black Cuts have been playing a tug-of-war with the Pentagon. It's funny they're fighting so hard over the world's largest office building. Except, maybe it isn't. Yeah, maybe there's still some scary shit down in the Pentagon basement that they're trying to get their hands on. Some experimental laser crap or something. That'll help you sleep at night, for sure. Tired of listening to me talk? Then you're
target is nearby. Target near you.
got you now! Back off! Taking the shot!
I think it was better with a crit damage. Well, I'm on heroic now.
Target is near you, Agent.
Thank you.
Vital signs critical.
God damn it.
Agent, vital signs zero.
Target is nearby.
Needed. backup request. The target agent.
Thank you. Break the pole!
Loading incinerator to our detector. Serious trauma detected. Rogue incinerator turret detected.
You got the target. Nice.
Medical assistance needed. Serious trauma detected. Target neutralized. Good work. That's another one down. Good job, Agent.
Yeah. Not good for close quarters. More efficient on my LMG build. I mean, it's cool. Do some damage, I guess, but.
for now. Time to get back to the straight shit. So, here's a hot take for you. The division? Not necessary. I mean, yeah, they shoot a lot of bad guys. But the whole Director 51 thing still leaves a bad taste in my mouth. It's fascist, is what it is. Who watches the Watchmen and all that? The answer is, nobody. And we don't need power without restraint. Time for some tunes coming up next on Wouldn't You Know It. Hope you enjoyed the music, but now, let's get back to some serious stuff. If the city planners had bothered to plant female trees and sweep up the seed pods instead of letting the males spread their yellow tree snot all over the city, there'd be no such thing as pollen season. But then all those antihistamine companies would have gone out of business before the green poison. Cool your jets, people. Got some music coming up for you now.
Agent in need of backup.
music for now. Time to get back to the straight shit. Time for some serious talk here on Wouldn't You Know It. You know, I'm not a fan of division agents. Part of the reason is that so many of them seem to go rogue, like the vetting process...
I'll trade anything, except my soul. But it's negotiable.
...as soon as they got their hands on it. Now, I'm guessing the tests for potential division agents lean way too heavy on self-reliance. And nowhere near heavy enough on responsibility. And that's bad news for all of us. Because these people out there, and they're dangerous, and there's more of them every day. And the last thing we as citizens needed to worry about was the people who were supposed to protect us going monkey fuck nuts and trying to take the whole pie for themselves. Tired of listening to me talk? Then you're in luck. There's some music headed your way next. I hope you enjoy the musical interlude, because it's gonna be the straight dope for a while. I know you're hankering for more news, but you're gonna have to wait a bit. I got some tunes coming up for you first. talking about the good old days. When cats would transmit a virus to humans that would make them love those little fuzz butts no matter how many times they boxed in our shoes. Mind control coming from cats, if you can believe it. Now, if you can wrap your head around that, you can believe this. Humans are doing the same thing. You remember Kermit's coffee? I got it on good authority. We're talking to someone who actually worked for Kermit, that their beans were sprayed with chemicals that made us more open to suggestion, more susceptible to trust in the powers that be. All right. I'm tired of talking. Yeah, it can happen. So, let me get the music going for you.
a ride?
Alright, that's enough music for now. Time to get back to the straight shit. Man, have I got a hot one for you. Some of you may have dealt with a JTF liaison named Dr. Joshua Summers. Nice guy here, good bedside manner. That, kiddos, is because he's not a real doc. Yeah, I got the word from a reliable source, and you know, my sources are always reliable, that he's faking it. The guy was a doctor on, get this, a soap opera. He really did play one on TV. And now, people are trusting their lives to him? God damn it. It makes my head hurt just to think about it. Tired of listening to me talk? Then you're in luck. There's some music headed your way next.
Incoming backup request.
Good to see you. Need a ride?
You're still here? It's Rick Velassi with Wouldn't You Know It, and I'm glad you stuck around. Time for some tunes coming up next on Wouldn't You Know It. enjoyed the music. But now, let's get back to some serious stuff. The Division and Black Tusk have been playing a tug-of-war with the Pentagon. It's funny they're fighting so hard over the world's largest office building. Except, it may be. Maybe it isn't. Yeah, maybe there's still some scary shit down in the Pentagon basements that they're trying to get their hands on. Some experimental laser crap or something. Well, that'll help you sleep at nights, I'm sure. I know you're hankering for more news, but you're gonna have to wait a bit. I got some tunes coming up for you first.
Agent, Pilot Torres is cleared for transpo to Kenley College.
Safe area detected.
Thank you. wipe these bastards out! I got another charge! Got
you! I think I'm down!
Don't let it get to you.
That's it, right?
Is everyone all right?
Target is near you, Agent.
And heroic, right?
Let's finish up so we can get back to the settlement.
Where are these guys at?
Needed.
Cleaning up the streets one bad guy at a time. Nicely done, Sheriff.
Hostile control point detected.
It's time to face reality. Only the true sons are willing to do what needs to be done. There are others out there trying to pit you against us, telling you you're bad people. But the only bad people are those who sit idly by while the world tears itself apart.
They won't last long!
The true sons are coming for you. It could be today, it could be tomorrow. Either way, stand with us, or face the consequences.
Target is nearby.
Not much resistance. Damn shit.
Recon the area. Eyes open for any other hostiles. These orders suck.
We'll try it. Just gotta get close to him.
Keep clear.
Watch. keeping watch.
Fire!
Understood! I'm throwing it down!
Got another!
Fuck!
I don't have them!
Drone is coming to you!
Spotted, Sheriff. Looks like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.
system disrupted. System restored.
I'll watch this sector.
That's the target agent.
System reactivated.
Up the streets one bad guy at a time. Nicely done, Sheriff.
Fucking rainbowed. This is what it is. Thank you.
Agent requesting backup.